my whole life, I've been an outsider. An outsider blessed with the power of intelligence. I never fit in socially, but when it came to the classroom, I knew it was where I belonged. I'm always the first one with their hand up, ready to be praised when my answer is correct. However, it seemed there's something that restricts me from being that first one with my hand in the air. Whenever I seem to put my hand up, lightning bolts shoot from my fingertips. I can't control it. It just happens. And when it does, kids scream. The only thing I could possibly do to stop this is to not raise my hand, which is almost impossible for me to do considering my intelligence gets the best of me. But I still try. I try so hard that I sweat, because I can't raise my hand. I just can't answer the question, but I know the answer. The teacher knows I know, the class knows I know, and I know I know. And it eats me. It eats me so much that I have to raise my hand? What? It looks like I've broken this curse. It looks like... Oh, never mind. I will just continue my life as an outsider.